I gotta climb up higher. This really is a trial. Made it. Now to find the waterfall and the cliff south of the horse. Hibira mentioned deadly machines were gathering near there.
Dead machine. A bad one, too.
Another dead machine. Took a lot of hits to bring this one down. Better be ready for anything. Dead to Nox. That must be Dax. Nako's brother. There it is. The ruins of the ZF base. Waterfall and killing machines, as promised. If I'm right, there should be a lure around here. I might be able to find it with my focus. See if there's a lure around here. A machine lure. Just what I thought. But this one looks advanced. Let's see, it's tech. Is it still functioning? Even though their base is a small nightmare, have you take a closer look? There's data here. Looks like a log. And something called the Jewels? Something that says anything on? Says local vermin exterminator. Is it attracting machines to kill intruders here? Oh, at least this lure shut down. This one's gonna have. I should be able to climb up here. Okay. I think I'm in the area Ibira mentioned. There's definitely deadly machines here. If there's a lure nearby, my focus can help me find it. I could pick up an energy cell from the Horus if I fly. Might help deal with the machines. Okay, I should look around. See if I can find a lure. Better deal with it. Another weird log from the Julius. This one mentions a third lore close by. Better check it out. It looks like I was right. The Zenus left these things here to draw in machines and protect the approach to their base. That's the lure. I have to take out these machines before I can shut it off. Can't hear much over the rain.
Outlander doing all the way out here?
Clearing the valley? You must be one of the missing Tanakhs. Everyone thought you were dead.
Nearly. Dax and Kanala. Are they...
Kanala's alive. Marshal Yvira pulled her out.
Speaking of... Aloy!
Yvira. Couldn't stay away, could you?
And miss my chance to hunt the champion in the Valley of the Fallen? Never. And I see you found Now this looks like a fight. You with me, Marshal? My blade is yours! Always wanted to bring one of these down.
Override the lure.
Ah!
nearby. Make sure no more machines are drawn here. Should be able to override the lure now. Gotcha. That should be the last one. And looks like there's a recorder here.
Hey, shithead. I got a task for you.
The Julius is ready to serve!
Shut up and do what you're told. Use the indigenous robots to keep this place clear of local vermin. I'll do it myself, but Gerard says I have to stay focused, so have some fun for the both of us, huh?
Will do, Benefactor Visser. You can count on the Julius.
So Eric left a simple AI in charge of the lures. Looks like it shut itself down when I overrode the last one. Well, I shall let Avira know the valley's clear.
I'll be right back. She needs a medic, but she'll live. Thanks to you. Gotta say, every time we meet is the best day ever for fighting. That battle was something else. Do you think more dangerous machines will come?
No. I figured out what was causing the machines to gather in the valley, and I put a stop to it.
Oh. Good news for the clan, then.
Trust me, it is. Some really horrible people were behind this.
The lights that used to be offshore, was that from them?
Yeah. It was a kind of shield to protect the island. The machines drawn to this valley were meant to kill anyone who got close.
Meaningless slaughter. Thank you for telling me. Here, I want you to have this.
Thank you. The valley should be safe enough, for now.
I hope our paths cross again, Aloy.